Saint John Bosco says, "Whatever you do, think of the glory of God as a main goal." Every child's success story starts here. Every step that is made in here is with hope to be a successful one. We aim to be a very happy, caring school where children feel valued, stimulated, and challenged. Our students are unique individuals who come from a wide range of cultural backgrounds. St. Xavier's School, run by the Salesians of Don Bosco, was established in the year 1977, affiliated to CBSE in the year 1989.
Been appointed here as a rector to coordinate the activities of the education, the parish, and all the activities taking place here, like hostel and also the social work in the villages. Overall, I have found it very good. People's response, the good people are there, supportive, and they want to see the society rise in good status.
It's a Catholic co-educational institution located in the outskirts of a small town, Harmutty, under Bipuria block of Lakhimpur district, Assam. It is at a distance of 29 kilometers from Lakhimpur and 32 kilometers from Itanagar, the capital of Arunachal Pradesh. Bandedeva in the south and Kimin in the north serve as gates to Arunachal Pradesh. The school is known for its liberal education with learn and serve as its motto, and provides an opportunity to bring out the best in every child. We welcome the new technologies to accelerate the teaching-learning process, assisted by various simple formulas of teaching. Our school accommodates the harmonious mix of cultures: Assamese, Adivasis, Arunachalese, Boros, and host of other tribes and communities add color to the life of the school. This provides an opportunity for the young to learn to appreciate and enrich the various cultures while sharing their own with them. St. Xavier School, Harmutty, has been the trailblazer in the field of education, as it is situated strategically on the borders of Assam and Arunachal Pradesh.
education is the art and process of learning. It is the proper acquisition of knowledge. Knowledge that will make our students confident, skillful. We intend to give a holistic development in this beautiful environment of St. Xavier School, Harmutty. It is the Don Bosco campus, and we want to make our students confident. We want to make them equipped for future life. It is a beautiful ambient that we have provided for our students. Definitely, this campus is a wonderful environment where students are given all the opportunities. We give them right education so that they will be useful to the family and society, and this education what we give will really enhance their life.
St. Xavier School, Harmutty will stand as an example to all. Simplicity, contentment, self-evaluation, growth of inner self, peace, culture, and moral values are given more importance. Our school is an epitome. The students come from different regions of Northeast, mostly from Arunachal Pradesh and Assam, belonging to several ethnic groups. The common thing which binds them is succes. They enjoy learning together, working together, and planning together. No doubt, the bookish knowledge is given in abundance. Apart from this, they are given ample opportunities to develop their innate qualities and to improve their self-confidence.
The role of the school has always been to educate, and they accomplish this by many different ways, like they help the students to analyze things. They help the students to think critically. They help students to group up and discuss some things, some topics. And not only that, school plays another important role in preserving of the culture and emanate that culture to others, helping them to give that culture to others, show that culture to others. And so if we really say, it is the school that makes everything. It is the school that gives people their future goal, future vision, future prospects, and it is that school that is directing the life of the people. So in simple way, society is benefiting much from education, from schools. If there be no schools, I don't think we can educate or have good students. For that we need to have good schools. But the school is good, institution is good, definitely everyone will benefit much. And so I must say in simple terms, school plays a major role in the life of students, as well as the society. It is the school that is shaping the society. It is the school that is helping the society to become better. I wish that all the students, those who come to our school, benefit much from this school and become good leaders, honest citizens, and good people in the society.
School campus is very large and spacious and very beautiful, with lot of trees around. This place is a specially chosen place. It's a place where everyone can meet. It's a place which brings unity among all who come here.
So after long wait, previous year 2018, we started this class 11 and 12. We got affiliated to CBSE in the higher secondary section, and quite a happy we are able to help out so many parents and students. Many of their anxieties, concerns and worries are over. There is one of the remarkable things about the school. That another thing that we have heard is set of staff who is really competent and at the same time very generous. And if they are not helped, definitely the institution will not reach anyway. Now, what are we going to do in the upcoming years? We want to make the school really a center of a hub of education. And now we are still in the inception stage. Still more to be done. These are some of the things that we are trying to do.
Oh, hello. So, मैं यहाँ का हिंदी टीचर हूँ और मैं हिंदी पढ़ाते हुए करीब करीब मेरा 28 प्लस हो रहा है और मेरा यही आग्रह है, रिक्वेस्ट है कि विद्यार्थी अच्छा से पढ़े और अपने जीवन में सफल पाए, यही मेरा शुभकामना। जय हिंद।
It was in the year 1996 when I first joined this school and 2 years later that was in 1998 I was given the in charge of sports and extracurricular activities. Since then, I have been the sports in charge and extracurricular activities. We all of us know games provide society in vivid example of excellence.
Namaste. मैं इस स्कूल में 95 से यहाँ हिंदी शिक्षिका के रूप में पढ़ाती आ रही हूँ। मैं अपने आप को सौभाग्य मानती हूँ कि मैं यहाँ की शिक्षक हूँ और अपने आप को सफल मानती हूँ, क्योंकि हमने यहाँ देखे हैं कि बहुत सारे बच्चों को सफलता मिली है यहाँ और उनके सफलता से अपने आप को मैं सफल मानती हूँ और मुझे विश्वास है स्कूल द्वारा एक समाज को, बच्चों को सफलता मिलती रहेगी।
Hi, this is Jiten Singh, one of the senior teachers of St. Xavier's School, Harmutty. And I was appointed as an assistant teacher here in the year 1998. And since then, I have been serving my service here with responsibility and also honestly. So, the school is, of course, obviously, one of the best schools in Lakhimpur district.
So I had been here in this institution for the last 17 years. I had joined this school in the year 2003 and I have been teaching here as an in English, and the school has given me a lot of opportunities, and we see that the students who have come out from this school are doing very well in the society. Hundreds of students have come out from this school and they are doing so well in their life. When we, the teachers of St. Xavier's School, come across such students who are doing very well in their life, we really feel that we are doing a very good job, and we really get a sense of satisfaction when we look at the life of the students who have passed out from this school. The motto of the school is learn and serve, and our children are doing the same thing. They have been learning here and they go and serve the society in the best possible way, and they come out very bright in their life.
Hello, I became the part of this beautiful institution in the year 2010 when I was appointed as the Hindi teacher by Father John, and from that time onwards I must say that that I'm having really a great time with the students and the teaching staff here. And I feel like that the school members and the students, especially the school is a second home, and all the teaching staff especially are very much cooperative. I love the children of Xavier's school. I love my school, and I wish the bright future of all the students of Xavier's school.
The library, decked up with enormous quantity of books, which help the students to widen their minds and fill them with knowledge. Our school also has a band which has students from various classes. The school also recruits scouts and guides in order to inculcate the values of discipline, order, brotherhood and humanity. We are all proud to say that St. Xavier's School is taking care to channelize all the energies of the upcoming generation and edifying them to bring in enhanced world, nurturing them with new ideas, making them learn to stand up to every situation, and humanizing them to build this world a better place to live in. Giving a message that to be a winner in life, you might have to fail many times, but you should never quit triumph. May all of us learn to live in peace and harmony. With all, may the astounding zeal of St. Francis Xavier, our patron saint, spur us to greater excellence.